Hi, my name is Tess. I'm a registered dietitian with Alberta Health Services. Next, we'll measure 2 tablespoons of whole or skim milk powder. And if you're new to measuring, you can fill the measuring spoon a bit fuller and use a knife to make it more precise. Some recipes need you to be more precise. This one, you don't have to be as careful.
Together, we do amazing things every day.